Hi students, welcome to my channel. Today's session, Principles of Metallurgy Part 1. Principles of Metallurgy Part 1. So once again, I welcome you to my channel. Like, subscribe and share to your friends. Once again, I wish you all the best. Today's session starts with the first question on the screen in Principles of Metallurgy. Multiple choice question. First question on the screen. Tell. So impurities present in the ore. Tell me impurities present in the ore. What are these called? Yeah, gang. So dhatulo unde malinalanu gang antamu. Yes, which of the following is carbonate ore? Carbonate ore. Tell me which of the following is carbonate ore. First one, magnesite, it is the option, it is the carbonate ore. Second one, bauxite, it is the oxide ore. Third one, gypsum, it is the sulfate ore. Last one, galena, it is the sulfide ore. So galena, sulfide dhatuvu, gypsum, sulfate dhatuvu, bauxite, oxide dhatuvu, carbonate dhatuvu, magnesite. Galena is the ore of, galena ne deni yokka dhatuvu, tell me. Yeah, it is lead, PbS anamata. It is lead, PbS formula. The metal that occurs in the native form. The metal that occurs in the native form. Kindi vaatlo edi native form lo sahaja sthitilo labhistundi. Tell me. Moolaka sthitilo labhinchedi sahaja sthitilo gold. The most abundant metal in the earth crust is bhupatalamlo ekkuvaga labhinchedi edi. Tell me. Yeah, aluminium. Aluminium. Next question on the screen. Which of the following metal can replace copper from its solutions? Copper no? A copper solution nunde replaces idi. Tell me which one of the is. So silver, it is less reactive than copper, doesn't replace. Gold is also less reactive than copper, doesn't replace. So zinc is more reactive than copper, hence it replaces. Platinum is also less reactive than copper. So in the activity series, the metals in the top of the given metal is high reactive. They can replace the metals below it in the activity series. Yes, which one of the following elements occur in the free state? Free state, yeah, gold. Au, symbol is symbol. The reactivity of metals aluminium, silver and copper are, tell me. So among these, aluminium is highly reactive metal, copper is moderate reactive metal, silver is the least reactive metal. So the order is A, aluminium is greater than copper, is greater than silver, it is the option. The second most abundant metal in the earth crust, bhupatalamlo labhinche rendava pushkalanga labhinche rendava moolakam edi, tell me. Yeah, iron. First place goes to aluminium, second place goes to iron. Next one, the process of coating of zinc on over iron is known as ఇనుముపై జింక్ పూతగా పోయడం ఏమంటాము. యా, ఇట్ ఈస్ గ్యాల్వనైజేషన్, గ్యాల్వనీకరణము. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్. ఐడెంటిఫై ద ఓర్ కంటైనింగ్ సల్ఫర్ ఇన్ ఇట్. ఐడెంటిఫై ద ఓర్ కంటైనింగ్ సల్ఫర్ ఇన్ ఇట్. ఐరన్ పైరైట్ ఈస్, ఇట్ ఈస్ ద సల్ఫైడ్ ఓర్. ఇట్ ఈస్ ద సల్ఫైడ్ ఓర్. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్. విచ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ ఈజ్ అంఫోట్రిక్ ఆక్సైడ్. Amphoteric means which behaves like acidic and also basic. So acid to react a base ga, base to react acid ga, behave a salt to water nistundi. Which one? Yeah, tell me. Aluminium oxide, Al2O3, it forms salt with acid like HCl and also base as NaOH anamata, which is not a sulfide ore. Tell me which is the not a sulfide ore. Not a sulfide ore of the metal. Zinc blend, ZnS, galena, PbS, dolomite. argentite, which is not a sulfide ore of metal. So dolomite is the not sulfide ore of metal. It is the carbonate ore. It is the carbonate ore. Next question on the screen. Which of the following alloys does not contain any copper? So does not contain any copper. Vendulo, vetulo, copper undadu. Tell me. Yeah, solder. It is lead and tin. It is lead and tin in the matter. There is no copper in it. Which of the following is the least abundant metal in the earth crust? Least abundant metal. Yeah, potassium. Least abundant metal. You know, there's aluminium is the most abundant metal. Iron is the second most abundant metal. And the calcium is available in the form of limestone, calcium carbonate. Sunnaprayaga manaku labhistundi. A mineral is called ore. If, tell me, a mineral is called ore. Kanijani dhatu ni eppudantam, minerals no? Ore ni eppudantam, tell me. A metal can be extracted from it. A metal is costly. A metal can be profitably extracted from it. It is the correct answer. If a metal can be extracted profitably from the mineral, then the mineral is said to be ore. Next question on the screen. Concentration of froth flotation is applicable to which of the following ores? It is most important bit. So froth flotation, it is applicable for the sulfide ores. Which one of the following is the sulfide ore? Zinc blend, ZnS is the sulfide ore. Next question on the screen. Specific gravity of slag is? Tell me specific gravity of slag. Density of the slag is? Tell me. More or less the metal, depending on the metal, less than the molten metal. So slag is less than the molten metal. Slag is nothing but the scum formed after the reaction of flux with the gang. So gang nu remove cheyetappudu flux ani inkoka material ni kalupatam. Flux gang kalipi slag nerpastundi. It floats on the surface of the molten metal because of its specific gravity is less. Next question, ma. Pouring process is employed for the removal of. Tell me, pouring process. Pachikaralato kalabedtundi. Copper from copper oxide. Idi annamata. Next, highly react electropositive metals cannot be extracted. Highly electropositive metals are high reactivity metals and term. Cannot be extracted by carbon reduction because. Tell me, metal do not react with carbon. Metal oxides are not reduced by carbon. Metals are not reduced by carbon. Metals forms carbides. So metal oxides are not reduced by carbon because these are placed at the top of the activity series. Next, tarnish, it requires too much of heat and high temperature and also next, tarnishing of silver is due to the, tell me, tarnishing of silver is due to the presence of gas. This gas in air, silver. So silver black ga martundi, vendidi nalupu ga martundi because of formation of silver sulfide. And silver reacts with hydrogen sulfide. Pyrochemical process in metallurgy is carried out. Tell me, pyrochemical process in metallurgy is carried out in structures called. So pyrochemical process jarapadaniki metallurgy lo em vartamu, we have to use furnaces. Have to use furnaces annamata. Next, choose the correct answer of the following. Highly reactive metal potassium, D. Moderate reactive metal zinc. Low reactive metal gold. Corrosion prevented by paints. So which of the following option is correct? So option B is correct. Next question on the screen. Choose the correct answer for the following. So bauxite is the aluminium ore. Al2O3 2H2OD. Cinnabar, mercuric sulfide HgS, ore of mercury. Epsom salt, ore of magnesium. MgSO4, 7H2O, hematite Fe2O3. The which of the option is correct in this? Option C is correct. Very good. Next question on the screen. The fusible product formed when the impurity present in the ore is reacted with flux. Tell me, gang plus flux, no, impurity is nothing but gang and term. Gang plus flux react with emasthundi, slag. Next question on the screen. Which of the following metals has lowest reactivity? Now what lowest reactivity? Tell me, yeah. Gold is the lowest reactivity, least reactivity. So due to least reactivity, it is available in native state or free state in the earth crust. The purification of blister copper is suitable. Tell me, blister copper, ne process lo purification chestaru? Yeah, electrolysis method. Copper is purified by electrolysis method. The flux used in the extraction of iron is, tell me, iron sangrahanamlo flux ga dravakari ga vadede edi? Yeah, tell me, limestone is used as the flux. Sunna prayanim dravakari ga vadta. The carnallite is the ore of, carnallite, tell me, ore of magnesium, KCl, MgCl2, 6H2O formula. The chemical process in which the ore is heated in the absence of air. The absence of air is known as, tell me. Yeah, calcination. Roasting in presence of air. So in absence of air, calcination, presence of air is roasting by adding flux and coke, smelting anamata. Next. One of the following metal is obtained by the self auto reduction. Auto reduction of its sulfide ores. Tell me, yeah, copper. Copper from copper pyrite is when it is roasted, heated in presence of oxygen. Some of the sulfide ore is converted into oxide, which reduces the remaining ore. Next question on the screen. The following metal is obtained by the auto reduction of sulfide ore. It is also same. Copper from copper pyrite is. Next question on the screen. The ore of calcium metal among the following is calcium ore, bauxite, aluminium ore, Al2O3, 2H2O, limestone, CaCO3. It is the option. As rock salt, you know that NaCl, ore of sodium, hematite, Fe3O4, it is the ore of iron. Next question on the screen. The purpose of smelting an iron is, smelting of an iron is to reduce it. So iron is in the form of oxide ore. In process of smelting, the iron oxide is reduced to metal in molten state. Next week. Which of the following metals is present in the anode and mud? Following metal is present in the anode mud during the electrolysis of refining of the copper. Tell me, iron, sodium, aluminium and gold. So the impurities like gold and platinum, etc. are removed in this process. Gold. Rusting of iron takes place. Rusting of iron takes place in, tell me, ordinary water, distilled water, both ordinary and distilled water, none of the above. Tell me. Both ordinary and distilled water. The principle behind froth flotation is, froth flotation lo unna principle emma, tell me. So preferential weighting of ore and gang particles, rendittlo edi weighting property untundo dani meeda adharapadi untundi. The goldsmith alumino dermite process, the dermite mixture is, so three parts of iron oxide and ore, two parts of aluminium. It is nothing, tapuma wrong one. So three parts of iron oxide, one part of aluminium is the correct. So iron oxide and aluminium is taken 3:1 ratio. Yes, in the metallurgical extraction of iron, which of the following process takes place in reverberatory furnace? So process of extraction of iron, iron extracted from iron oxide hematite ore. So hematite is reduced to iron. Conversion of iron oxide to iron, option C is correct. Option C is correct. Next question on the screen. During the electrolysis of molten salts, the metals are always produced at, tell me, during electrolysis, the metals are produced at the cathode, near the cathode. So at the cathode. Next, thermite reaction involves thermite cheriyama, involves the reaction of metal oxide with. So tell me, metal oxide with aluminium is the thermite reaction. So reduction of metal oxide to metal using aluminium is called the thermite reaction. This reaction is used in the ekkada vartamma, tell me. Joining of railing of railway tracks and cracked machine parts. Next question on the screen. Zinc blend, it is the zinc ore, zinc sulfide, magnesite, MgCO3, zincite, ZnO, carnallite, KCl, MgCl2, 6H2O. So the option is C. So zinc blend is the sulfide ore of zinc, magnesite is the carbonate ore of magnesium, zincite is the oxide ore of zinc, carnallite is the chloride ore of magnesium. Next question on the screen. Froth flotation is a method used for the purification of, very important one. Froth flotation, plavana prakriya, sulfide dhatulanu, sulfide ores nu purification cheyadaniki vartaru. Reducing agent in thermite process, tell me which one is the reducing agent thermite process. So in thermite process, metal oxides are reduced to metals in molten state by aluminium. So aluminium is the reducing agent. Arrange the following metals in the order of their decreasing activity, decreasing reactivity. Iron, copper, magnesium, calcium, zinc and silver. Each name, arrange the following metals in the decreasing activity. Among these, which calcium is more than magnesium, is more than zinc, is more than iron, is more than copper, is more than silver. Option A is the correct one. Next, observe the following table. Mercury. So metal ore ichinadu PRQ. Bauxite. Bauxite lo unde metal edma, tell me. Yeah, aluminium. Mercury A ore lo untundi ma, cinnabar. Hematite nundi iron vastundi. So option is A. So from bauxite, the metal present is aluminium. Mercury is present in cinnabar. From hematite, iron is obtained. Next question on the screen. Roasting is carried out. Roasting anta nenu cheptunnamma, heating the ore in presence of air. So when the ore is heated in presence of air, sulfides are oxidized to oxides. Sulfides are converted to oxide. So option C is correct. Next question. Which one of the correct in the following? Tell me, gang plus slag gives flux, no, tappu. Gang plus impurities plus tappu. Gang plus flux gives slag. Option D is the correct. which is not feasible. Vitlo ye reaction jaragadu. Tell me. Copper sulfate plus zinc. So zinc displaced plus copper, because zinc is more reactive than copper. It is correct one. Zinc copper, zinc sulfate plus copper gives copper sulfate plus zinc. So here copper is less reactive than zinc. So copper does not replace zinc from zinc sulfate. Next question on the screen. Pick the odd one. Pick the odd one. Where ground is Edma? Galena PbS sulfide ore, zinc blend ZnS sulfide ore, cinnabar HgS sulfide ore of mercury. So bauxite is the oxide ore. Bauxite is the oxide ore. So remaining are all the sulfide ores. Next question on the screen. Food cans are coated with tin and not with zinc because food cans are coated with tin and not with zinc because zinc is more reactive than tin. Zinc is more reactive than tin. So due to more reactivity, it can react to the materials which are kept in the food cans, that is ingredients in the food. Then aluminium foil is used for wrapping food because of. Tell me, aluminium foil is used for wrapping food. Why? It is due to malleable, ductile, good conductor of heat, sonorous. So due to its malleable. Next question on the screen. Steel is an alloy of iron and carbon. Next question on, which of the following is the correct formula of gypsum? Gypsum sulfate ore of calcium. Its formula is CaSO4 2H2O. It is the correct formula of gypsum. The oil we used in the froth flotation process is, tell me, which oil is used in the froth flotation process? Fine oil is used in the froth flotation process. Lavana prakriyalo fine oil nu vaadtaru. Which of the following types of ores can be converted in oxide by calcination? You know that what is meant by calcination? Tell me. Heating of the ore in absence of air. So carbonates are converted to oxides when heated in absence of air. So carbonates ores are subjected to calcination. Which of the following method is suitable for preventing an iron articles from rusting? Truppu pattakunda inupu vastulni kapadadaniki em vartama? Applying grease, applying paint, coating of zinc, all the above. Point out correct statement regarding iron. Tell me which one is the correct one. More reactive than aluminium, wrong one. Less reactive than gold, wrong one. More reactive than copper, iron is more reactive than copper. It is the correct statement regarding iron. Which of the following process involves the smelting process? Smelting process is used in the extraction of iron. So Fe2O3 plus 3C gives 2Fe plus 3CO during smelting of hematite in blast furnace. So smelting process is carried out in a furnace called blast furnace. It is also important, you have to mind it. Hematite, dash is the flux added. Edvartama, limestone is the flux added. Next question, low melting metal like tin can be purified by this method. So low melting metals can be purified by, tell me, liquation. Takwa ద్రవీభవన స్థానం ఉన్నాము, లోహాలను లిక్విడేషన్ ద్రవీకరణ పద్ధతుల్లో శుద్ధి చేస్తారు. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్. సో సోడియం, మెగ్నీషియం, జింక్, ఐరన్, సిల్వర్ అండ్ గోల్డ్ ఆర్ ద ఫ్యూ మెటల్స్ ఆఫ్ రియాక్టివిటీ సిరీస్ ఆఫ్ మెటల్స్. సో దియర్ ఆర్ టూ స్టేట్మెంట్స్. రాము, ఐరన్ ఈజ్ మోడరేట్ రియాక్టివ్ మెటల్. Magnesium is not a moderate reactive metal. Which one is correct? Who is the correct? Tell me. So iron is the moderate reactive metal. Then magnesium is not a moderate reactive metal. Magnesium is a highly reactive metal. So both Ramu and Raju are correct. Next question on the screen. కోక్ ఈజ్ యూజ్డ్ ఇన్ ద మెటలర్జికల్ ప్రాసెస్ చీప్లీ యాజ్. కోక్ దేనికి వాడతామా? యాజ్ రెడ్యూసింగ్ ఏజెంట్. యాజ్ రెడ్యూసింగ్ ఏజెంట్ అనమాట. కోక్ ఈజ్ నథింగ్ బట్ కార్బన్. కార్బన్ ఈజ్ యూజ్డ్ యాజ్ ఎ రెడ్యూసింగ్ ఏజెంట్. నెక్స్ట్ క్వశ్చన్ ఆన్ ద స్క్రీన్. ద పర్పస్ ఆఫ్ స్మెల్టింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఓర్ ఈజ్. స్మెల్టింగ్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఓర్, టెల్ మీ. యా, వెరీ గుడ్, టు రెడ్యూస్ ద metal. So in the extraction of iron from hematite, iron oxide is reduced to iron. So smelting is the process of reduction of the oxide ores into metals. During smelting, an additional substance is added which combines with impurities to form a fusible product, which is known as the additional substance. Edma smelting process lo ore tho paatu manamu గ్యాంగ్ రిమూవ్ చేయడానికి, ఇంప్యూరిటీస్ రిమూవ్ చేయడానికి అనదర్ మెటీరియల్ యాడ్ చేస్తాము. ఇట్ ఈస్ నోన్ యాజ్ ద ఫ్లక్స్, ద్రవకారి అంటాం. ఇంప్యూరిటీస్ ప్రజెంట్ ఇన్ ద ఓర్ ఈస్ కాల్డ్. సో ఇంప్యూరిటీస్ ప్రజెంట్ ఇన్ ద ఓర్, ధాతువులో ఉండే మలినాలను ఏమంటాం? యా, గ్యాంగ్. నెక్స్ట్ ఎలక్ట్రోలైటిక్ రిడక్షన్ ఆఫ్ మెథడ్ ఈజ్ యూజ్డ్ ఇన్ ద ఎక్స్ట్రాక్షన్ ఆఫ్, టెల్ మీ. ఎలక్ట్రోలైటిక్ రిడక్షన్ మెథడ్ ఈజ్ యూజ్ ఇన్ ద ఎక్స్ట్రాక్షన్ ఆఫ్ highly electropositive elements. They can be extracted by electrolytic reduction method. Simple reduction methods like carbon and carbon monoxide are not feasible because it requires too much of temperature, high temperature. Which of the following is a carbonate ore? Vitilo carbonate ore edi, tell me. జింక్ బ్లేడ్, జెండర్నెస్, సల్ఫైడ్ ఓర్, బాక్సైడ్, Al2O3 2H2O, ఆక్సైడ్ ఓర్, కార్నలైట్, KCl, MgCl2 6H2O, క్లోరైడ్ ఓర్. సో కార్బోనేట్ ఓర్ ఈస్ మ్యాగ్నసైట్. MgCO3 ఈస్ ద కార్బోనేట్ ఓర్. రోస్టింగ్ రిజల్ట్స్ ఇన్ ద ప్రొడక్షన్ ఆఫ్ మెటల్ ఇన్ ద కేస్ ఆఫ్ రోస్టింగ్. మా ఏం రోస్టింగ్ అంటే హీటింగ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఓర్ ఇన్ ప్రజెన్స్ ఆఫ్ ఎయిర్. So when the sulfide ores are roasted, they are converted into oxides. So iron pyrite, galena, zinc blend, all are the sulfide ore. They are subjected to roasting to convert the sulfide ores into oxides. And the method used for the purification of impure metals, which is based upon the phenomenon of electrolytic reduction, is called, tell me. Electrolytic refining. So purification of the impure metal, which is based upon the phenomenon electrolytic reduction, known as electrolytic refining. Simply we call electro refining. Next question on the screen. Which of the following is the correct formula of the gypsum? Gypsum formula, ma, tell me. Yeah, it is CSO4 2H2O. Repeated question. Calcium sulfate dihydrate. Which of the following is not an ore of magnesium? Tell me. So gypsum is the ore of calcium, CaSO4 2H2O. So not the ore of magnesium. Remaining magnesite, MgCO3, carnelite, KCl, MgCl2 6H2O, dolomite, MgCO3 CaSO3. These three are the ores of magnesium. Yes, tell me. The reducing agent in thermite process is thermite process lo reducing agent edumma. Yeah, very good. Aluminium. The oil used in the froth flotation process. Tell me which one. Yeah, the fine oil is used in the froth flotation process. Next question. In electro refining, the pure metal is made of. Tell me the pure metal is made of. Cathode. Pure metal is made of cathode. Impure metal is impure metal is made of anode. Froth flotation is the method used for the concentration of. Tell me, froth flotation antane you have to mind it. Sulfide ore, very important ma. Sulfide ore, the most abundant metal in the earth crust is, yeah, aluminium. Repeat, galena is the ore of lead, PbS. Copper pyrites are concentrated by, tell me, copper pyrites are concentrated by electromagnetic method. So copper pyrites are separated by electromagnetic method in which iron is present, which is the magnetic material, and copper is the non-magnetic material. To separate them, electromagnetic method is used. Next question on the screen. The metal that occurs in the native form is, native form lo labhinche metal eduma. Can the butler tell me, yeah, gold is the metal which appear in the native form. Reduction of iron in a blast furnace. So reduction of iron is carried out in a furnace called, idu adugutuntaru ma, blast furnace. Involves all the steps except dash. Tell me, em em reaction jarugutayi indulo? Except sublimation. So sublimation is solid is converted into gas without entering into liquid. Ganapadarthani solid ni heat chesthe liquid ga marakunda neraga gas ga marthe sublimation antamu. Example, camphor in our puja room. So it is next. Which of the following is a sulfide ore? Sulfide ore edma, tell me, metal. So zinc blend is the sulfide ore. ZnS anamata. Magnesite MgCO3, horn silver AgCl, pyrolusite MnO2, a substance which is added to react with gang. So gang to react it to form slag. Edvartamma, yeah, very good. Flux is added to the ore to remove the impurity that is gang. So it reacts with gang and forms a slag. Some metals occur in nature in free state as they are. Tell me, less reactive. So due to least reactive or less reactive, gold is available in the earth crust in native form. Which of the following is the sulfide ore? Sulfide, yeah, galena is the sulfide ore. The most abundant element on the earth crust is. Veetillo unde vaatillo cheppandi ma, which one of the most abundant in the earth crust? So oxygen. Most of the metals are available as oxides, carbonates, etc. Oxygen is present. Next, bronze is an alloy of. Tell me, bronze is an alloy of copper and tin. Copper and tin. Next question on the screen. Which of the following ore is an ore of iron? Iron yaka ore ma. Tell me, siderite, limonite, copper pyrites, all of the above, all are the ores of iron. Next question on the screen. Here the metals are given: potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium. Ivanni kuda more reactive metals. Zinc, iron, tin and lead are moderate metals. Silver, gold and platinum are less reactive metals. Which element is a metal that cannot be extracted or reduced using carbon? So high, more reactive metals, potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, aluminium, etc. are not extracted or reduced using carbon. Yeah, sodium. Option is sodium. The process of extraction of metals from their ores is called, yeah, metallurgy. what is meant by metallurgy? Process of extracting of the metal from their ores. Blast furnace. In blast furnace lo air reaction jarugutundi ma em jarugutundi iron oxide is reduced to iron by dentum tell me yeah by carbon coker carbon is used as the reducing agent which of the following is an oxide ore metal oxide ore edu ma ha very good hematite is the oxide ore so magnesite is the carbonate ore galena is the PbS sulfide ore cinnabar HgS sulfide ore rocky impurities present in the mineral are called tell me what is meant by rocky materials present in the mineral so unwanted rocky materials in the mineral is called gang in the metallurgy of iron when limestone is added metallurgy of iron lo limestone add chestamu in the blast furnace the calcium ions used to form dust tell me which of the following is the correct so the limestone decomposes to form calcium oxide CaO it reacts with gang and forms slag so calcium ions used to form slag calcium silicate CaSiO3 ga remove avutundi which of the following is the correct formula of cinnabar cinnabar tell me yeah HgS HgS is the formula of cinnabar so MgSO4 7H2 it is epsom salt how many water molecules are there in epsom salt 7 important ma PbS galena ZnO zincite which of the following metal is available in nature both in free and also combined state free gaano combined state gaano labhinche metals av so both copper and silver they are also available in free state as well as in combined state next question on the screen which of the following is the highly reactive metal which one of the following is the highly reactive metal potassium is the highly reactive metal in generally so sodium is also highly reactive metal when compared to these two so potassium is more reactive than sodium in general which of the following metal is used for making kitchen utensils ma vanta room lo manam upayoginche vastulu anni dento tayare entayi ekkuva yeah aluminium vessels the white all are aluminium vessels the reaction sorry chemical composition of carnallite so carnallite is the ore of magnesium its formula is tell me yeah KCl MgCl to 6H2O d is the option next question on the screen chalco means ore genus means forming ore forming elements same ma yeah halogens are known as sorry so chalcogens is ore forming elements anamata ore forming which group tell me yeah sixth group oxygen sulfur family 16th group elements or 60a group elements are called chalcogens oxygen sulfur family 16th group elements are 60a group elements sodium can be extracted by the electrolysis of tell me solid NaCl aqueous NaCl non fused NaCl so fused NaCl molten NaCl sodium can be extracted from molten NaCl next question on incorrect points regarding extraction of metals in vatlo incorrect points during extraction of metals tell me moderate reactive zinc iron tin and lead are extracted by reduction with carbon aluminium sodium or calcium is correct one the less reactive metals like copper and mercury are extracted by heat alone it is correct one the reducing agent depends on chemical reactivity of metals it is also correct one by roasting carbonate ores are converted to oxide and sulfide ores are converted to oxide by calcination which one is the incorrect one. So option D is incorrect one. So carbonate ores are in just some carbonate no. In absence of air, known as calcination, jastamo. Then sulfide ores in jastamo. Heated in presence of air, known as roasting. So it is the wrong one. Which of the following set of metals is never found in free state? Never found in free state. Tell me which of the following set of the elements are never found in free state. All the above. Next question on the screen. Metals of high reactivity are extracted from their ores by, tell me, metals of high reactivity. So simple chemical reduction methods upayoginchamu em vartamu electrolytic reduction. Next, the percentage of Al2O3 in bauxite ore is, tell me, bauxite lo percentage of Al2O3 ent untundi? 50 to 70%. Which are the following do not displace H2 gas from cold water? Cold water తో H2 ను రిమూవ్ చేయదు, డిస్ప్లే చేయలేదు ఏది? టెల్ మీ. మెగ్నీషియం డిస్ప్లేసెస్ కాపర్ అండ్ సిల్వర్. కాపర్ అండ్ గోల్డ్, దీస్ టూ డు నాట్ రియాక్ట్ విత్ కోల్డ్ వాటర్. Fe3O4 ఈజ్ ఎ కాంపోజిషన్ ఆఫ్, టెల్ మీ. Fe3O4 ఈజ్ ద కాంపోజిషన్ ఆఫ్ మాగ్నటైట్. ఇట్ ఈజ్ మాగ్నటైట్. Here magnetite, not magnesite. It is magnesite is the MgCO3. Magnetite is the Fe3O4. Next, important ore of aluminium is, yeah, very good, bauxite. You are very thorough with the concepts. Carbonate ores are converted into oxides by carbonates. No, oxides karavalante em method vadtamma? Yeah, very good, calcination, heating. In absence of air, important and impurity, important ore of mercury. Mercury yokka ore edi ma? Important ore of mercury is, yes, cinnabar, HGS is the important ore of mercury. Next, which of the following are least reactive? With least reactive ma? Yeah, silver and gold are least reactive. So sodium and calcium highly reactive. Potassium, magnesium also highly reactive. Iron and aluminium generally moderate reactive. An example of carbonate ore is, carbonate ore, tell me, yeah, magnesite, MgCO3. Your site, MgCO3. Tight is the Fe3O4. Next question on the screen. Sulfide ores are converted into oxides. Sulfide ores ma oxide ga marche prakriya em antamu? Tell me. Sulfide ores are converted into oxides by the process of roasting by heating in presence of air. Sulfide ores are converted by, tell me, converted gaad ikkada purified by undala, by flotation process. Flavana prakriyallo sulfide dhatulanu shuddhi chestaru. Silver is precipitated from dicyano argentate ions by treating with, yeah, zinc dust powder. Next question. In electrolytic refining of the impure metal, the is made to act as impure metal. Deniga vartamma? Yeah, it acts as anode. Pure metal aithe cathode ga vartam, impure metal nu anode ga vartam. Slag is also known as, tell me, yeah, scum. ఆ స్లాగ్ ఏమంటాము? స్కమ్ అంటాము. ఐడెంటిఫై ద ఫాలోయింగ్ ప్రాసెస్ ఇన్వాల్వ్డ్ ఇన్ ద బ్లాస్ట్ ఫర్నేస్. బ్లాస్ట్ ఫర్నేస్ లో జరిగే రియాక్షన్ ఏది మా? టెల్ మీ. యా రిడక్షన్ యాజ్ వెల్ యాజ్ మెల్టింగ్, బోత్. both A and B. Carbon is oxidized to carbon dioxide. Iron oxide is reduced to iron. Both A and B. Heating carbonate ores only in the absence of air is known as carbonate ores. In the absence of air, heat chesthe emantamu. Yeah, calcination. They are converted into oxides. Example of slag is slag. Example. So in the extraction of iron, limestone reacts with silica SiO2 to form CaSiO3, which is the slag. Generally, metals in the bottom of the activity series are found in. Yeah, bottom of the activity series, low reactive metals, they are found in free state. Corrosion of iron is called, rusting. Corrosion of iron is called rusting. Next question on the screen. Metal oxides are reduced to the corresponding metals using reducing agents, carbon, carbon monoxide, and all of these can be used. Metal oxides are reduced to the corresponding metals. You know that iron oxide reduced to iron by carbon. Lead oxide is reduced to lead by carbon monoxide, reducing agents, iron oxide with aluminium. So low boiling metals like zinc, mercury, containing high boiling impurities. Metals as impurities are refined by, tell me which one of the following is correct. So low boiling metals antane the distillation swedana prakriya vadtamu. So distillation is used. Next question on the screen. 22 carat gold means. 22 carat gold means. Tell me. Yeah, 22 parts of pure gold and 2 parts of copper. It is the option D. So 24 carats gold is the pure one. So 22 carats ante 22 parts of gold untundi, remaining 2 parts of other metals untai. Here copper at dash temperature that following reaction is carried out. So reaction at temperature jaya follow untundi, tell me. Yeah, at 1400 degrees C, then blister copper is purified by the process of poling. TiCl4 plus 2Mg gives 850 degrees C. What do you mean? TiCl4 is reduced to Ti. So replaced plus MgCl2. Ti plus MgCl2. So option C is correct. Prevention of corrosion can be done by bisphenol paints. Storing in water, both A and B. Both A and B is the correct answer. Composition of copper, iron, pyrites. CuFeS2. Hydrated ferric oxide. Tell me which one of the following is the hydrated ferric oxide, Fe2O3XH2O. It is hydrated ferric oxide. It is the formula of rust. The substance added to the ore to remove the gang. Yeah, very good. It is the flux. To remove the gang, impurities remove the flux. Next, part of the furnace where ore is heated. Tell me. Yeah, it is the hearth. Next, during poling process, while using green wood, the release reducing gases prevent the metal from. Tell me which one of the correct is one. So prevent the metal from oxidation. The release reducing gases prevent the metal from oxidation. The gas released in calcination. So calcination is carried out for the carbonate ores. To convert carbonates into oxides, they are heated in absence of air. So during calcination, carbonates decomposes to metal oxide and carbon dioxide. So CO2 is released. Which of the following ores are extracted by electrolysis of their fused compounds? Tell me extraction of metals at the top of the activity series. So electrolysis of their fused compounds. Metals at the top of the activity series like potassium, sodium, calcium, magnesium, and aluminium is the option. Next, in furnace there is no direct contact between hearth and firebox. In which of the following is one correct one? So retort furnace, there is no direct contact of hearth and firebox. Name the part of the furnace where the fuel is kept for burning. Fuel ma ekkada indram vaadtham fuel nu, it is the firebox. It is the firebox. Among the following, the process used for concentration of the ore based on their magnetic property. Based on the magnetic property, yeah, magnetic separation. Next question on the screen. Identify the furnace in which firebox and hearth are combined. Firebox and hearth are combined. Tell me, in blast furnace both hearth and firebox are combined. Next question on the screen. Corrosion of iron occurs in the presence of, tell me corrosion of iron, both in presence of oxygen and miser. So both air and that is oxygen and miser water avasaramu. During smelting, an additional substance is added which combines with impurities from a fusible product which is known as, so smelting process lo impurities gang remove cheyadani manu kalipe padarthanni em antamma, it is flux. It is flux. Next, identify the furnace in which firebox and hearth are not direct in contact. Not direct in contact. Yeah, retort furnace. Next, during the electrolysis of sodium chloride, dash gas liberated at the anode. At the anode, tell me, chlorine is liberated. At the cathode, the hydrogen gas. Among the following, the process used in the concentration of the ore. Based on their density property, tell me which one of the following is used. So on the density property, washing and what? More less denser impurities will go off along the stream of water. Which one of the following ores are extracted by heat alone or displacement from their aqueous solutions? Tell me which one is the correct one. Extraction of metals at the bottom of the activity series. So the less reactive metals can be extracted by heat alone or displacement methods. Next, which method is useful to remove impurities from zinc blend? Zinc blend alone remove impurities. Remove cheyadaniki kedu vaadtaru. Zinc blend is the sulfide ore. It is sulfide ore. For sulfide ores, froth flotation process is employed. Next, among the following, the correct points regarding furnace. Tell me, in blast furnace both firebox and hearth are combined. It is correct one. Reverberate furnace has both firebox and hearth separated. It is also correct. In furnace like retort furnace, there is not direct contact between hearth and the firebox. All are correct. So option D is the correct answer. Next, which of the following method is used to refine low boiling metals containing high boiling metal impurities? Low boiling metals, ma. Yeah, it is distillation. You are correct. Keep it up. Next, which of the following method is used to refine metals like copper in which impure metal acts as anode? Pure metal is made by a cathode and electrolyte is a solution containing soluble salts of same metal. Which of the following, tell me. So it is the process known as electrolytic refining. Impure metal is used as the anode, pure metal is used as the cathode, and the solution of the soluble salt of the same metal as electrolyte. Next question on the screen. Which of the following method is used to refine low melting metals, ma. Low melting metal takku dravyavana sthan undeve liquidation. Yeah. Next question on the screen. Dash is the method used to low melting metal can be made to flow. Yeah, it is also liquidation. తక్కువ ద్రవ్యవన స్థానం ఉన్న మెటల్స్ ను వేడి చేస్తే మొత్తం ఏకరీగి ఫ్లో అయ్యి కిందికి వస్తాయి. విచ్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫాలోయింగ్ ఓర్స్ ఆర్ ఎక్స్ట్రాక్టెడ్ బై కన్వర్టింగ్ టు మెటల్ ఆక్సైడ్స్ రోస్టింగ్ ఆర్ క్యాల్సినేషన్ టెల్ మీ ఎక్స్ట్రా మెటల్స్ హ్యావింగ్ ఆక్సైడ్ ఓర్స్ సల్ఫైడ్స్ ఓర్స్ కార్బోనేట్ ఓర్స్ ఎక్స్ట్రాక్టెడ్ మెటల్స్ ఇన్ ద మిడిల్ ఆఫ్ ద యాక్టివ్ సిరీస్ బోత్ ఏ అండ్ బి ఈస్ ద కరెక్ట్ ఆన్సర్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఇన్ ద అల్యూమినియం థర్మేట్ ప్రాసెస్ అల్యూమినియం యాక్ట్స్ యాజ్ టెల్ మీ అల్యూమినియం యాక్ట్స్ యాజ్ Yeah, it reduces the metal oxides, so reducing agent. The most electropositive metals are isolated from the ores by, tell me which one is, electrolysis of fused ionic salts, electrolysis of fused ionic salt. Most electropositive highly reactive metals are extracted by the process of electrolysis of fused ionic salt. Then which of the following method is used to refine the metals? Having low boiling metals like zinc, mercury, etc. with the impurities. Low boiling metals antane distillation. Low melting antane liquefaction. Next question on the screen. Development of green coating on copper is due to the green coating on copper due to. Tell me which one is the correct copper carbonate and copper oxide. It is. Due to this, a green coating appears on the copper vessels. The correct points regarding electrolytic refining is electrolytic refining. Well, correct points. Tell me correct statements. Tell me. In the process, soluble impurities go into solution. This correct. Insoluble impurities deposit at the bottom of anode as normal. Correct. Anode mud contains antimony. All are the correct one. All are the correct one. Then the complex formation method is used for the extraction of. Tell me complex formation method. Yeah, silver. When the silver ore is dissolved in potassium cyanide solution, a complex is formed. Next question on the screen. In the metallurgical extraction of iron, which of the following process takes place in reverberatory furnace? Extraction of iron. Tell me which one of the following process takes place. So conversion of iron oxide to iron, extraction of iron antane conversion of iron oxide to iron is the correct answer. Among the following, identify the correct point regarding reaction of metals with dilute and strong acids. So K to lead displaces hydrogen, it is wrong one. K reacts explosively, wrong one. So all are the correct options. All are the correct options. Next question on the screen. Next question on the screen. Regarding the extraction of silver metal, which of the following is true? Tell me. Silver metal. So first, silver sulfide is treated with potassium cyanide to form dicyanoargentate ion, which is heated with zinc powder. It is replaced as silver. So the reactions are as follows. All are the correct one. Among the following, identify the correct points regarding reaction of metals with steam. Reaction of metals with steam. Tell me correct point. So K2 iron displaces hydrogen. All are correct. All are correct. Next question. Specific gravity of a slag is always, tell me, less than that of the molten metal. Less than that of the molten metal. Next question on the screen. The principle behind froth flotation process is, tell me, yeah, preferential wetting of ore and gangue particles. It depends upon the preferential wetting of ore and gangue particles. Okay, thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Once again, I wish you all the best. It's you all the best.